Yo, what's up everybody, this is PawnStar365 back again. I want to update you guys on the newest build. I got rid of the Klipsch SPL-120 subwoofer, 12-inch subwoofer, and I got the 15-inch Klipsch SPL-150. So I wanted to show you guys how much more brutal this thing is inside of a room. The bass output is notably louder than the 12. So here's a video. Like I said, I got all the Polk S6T towers, Polk S35 center channel speaker, and then the upfiring Dolby Atmos Klipsch RP500 SAs. And I got the Yamaha Vantage 83080 receiver, you can see right there. And then the AC Infinity fan going full blast, so I'm gonna turn it up. So you'll see everything output full blast, everything's acoustically tuned. I put the DAC filter on so that the sound sounds clear instead of rhythmical, because rhythmical sounds good, but I like the clarity option that it gives you. So you're gonna see what it does right now. So here we go. I chose DJ Billy E's L sound card because the bass is nice. So here we go. Doing to that thing right there. That's crazy. This thing is loud right now. This thing is like slumping. So if you go in the office, you'll see how loud the bass is and what it's doing to my room. It was definitely shaking everything inside this garage. The only thing is that there's a null right here. I can't hear any bass waves. There's a null. But I don't give a shit because I don't sit there for listening. So as you guys can see, this thing outputs a shit ton of bass. I'm using a Galaxy S10 5G camera in 4K 60 frames a second. As you can tell, this woofer is a monster. Like, it may not look that big, but I have a big ass hand, and look at how big it is compared to my hand. It's huge, and I have a big hand, so you could see the size comparison is just enormous. So if you guys are in the market for getting a Klipsch SPL-150, this is definitely it. This setup, before, I feel like my towers were overpowering the 120, so since I got the 150, the bass doesn't get drowned out by the towers, so it's a perfect match now. So yeah, let me know what you guys think. Like, comment, subscribe, and if you guys want more videos, hit me up.